Hey, this is the Councilman, inviting you to tune in for Down Ballot, live every Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Pacific, right here on Echoplex Media, or on your favorite podcatcher. Get the dip on local derp from the folks who know it best, us. And don't forget to stay tuned for local love. Down Ballot, because all derp is local.
Don't forget to follow us on social media for beautiful food and inspiration.
At some point, we are going to have to do a whole show about how good this show sounds.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of all kinds, welcome to Local Love. It is Tuesday night. It is past 9 p.m., and we've got a hell of a show for you tonight. Not only is this going to be our first show from the new studio for Local Love, but we've also got two sets of special guests here tonight. I'm real excited about it. We've got three-headed dragon in the building, and it's going to be a hell of a show. I'm going to go ahead and start this off by playing a song, Flying High. While that song plays, you should roll up a joint, you should pour yourself a drink, and you should especially share the stream with your friends. We're live on Twitch. If you're listening to the podcast, thank you. But if you're listening live, you're the best. All right, this is Flying High by Three-Headed Dragon. We'll be right back. Ride on.
deep. Whether it's a dub or an ounce, we be smoking. My weed calls some shit I can't even pronounce. But I cop it and I chop it and I put it in a chopper. Share it with my partners, everybody feeling proper. Why my eyes red? I'm pleading the fifth. Why? My soul stay lifted like Sleazy and Piff. Take a shake, wake and bake with a bleeze or a spliff. Get a bag of trees if you try to give me a gift. Word. But chances are that I already got that. Floating through the clouds, feeling high as a top hat. Right around the corner, there's a store where I cop that. California living, ain't no way you can top that. West Coast, let the music and the merry get you open. We dragons, I guess it's only proper that we smoking. Light it up. You saw me rolling, then you probably saw me rolling high. So give your boy a pound when you see me floating by. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high. Floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high. Floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high. Floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high. Floating on a cloud.
Purple haze, sour D, I smoke it to empower. There's a lot of strains that I love just cause they so flowery. When I'm feeling stressed out, the chronic is my best route. Any smoking session is incomplete if I'm left out. That's how I find relief after a day I've had to grind it out. Everybody got their reasons for smoking, and mine's about searching for my inner peace. My day been heavy. Take a C-note to the dispensary, I've been paid already. Okay. That's the only other green I need to make me satisfied. Can I get as high as yesterday? Well, should I have to try? Why DMC and Ash came through with pounds of hash, and they fronted me the other week when I was out of cash. I got y'all back. Let's get higher than the Taliban, and after I'ma call my special friend, take her to Tallyland. When it comes to breathing the finest, I'm that nigga. You were listening to the annotations of a wax figure.
So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud.
Mentally floating through my psyche, cosmic boating, looking for a means to navigate this ocean of commotion. Whiskey usually is my potion, but it rarely keeps my hands still, so I depend on motivation. At the times I know they can't kill, cause there's strong will and meditation. With medication, I am certain I will feel sedation. It is a patient, deal with cash, cops, thugs, and racists. Chose people are basic, so I just lay back, hit the haze and try to erase it. Smells of pine with color lime, reflect the light and sunshine. The theory is crystallized, always keep on roll for night-night. The embers burning in my lungs, compliment a good time, plus I'm four double slider of the bullshit in my mind. From helping with focusing when I'm stuck in a bind, or pushing stupid thoughts back that don't need a rewind. It's easy to get lost inside of the everyday grind, till you grind up to indica, then relax and recline.
So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud, and now we flying high, floating on a cloud.
Yes,
what you want?
Flying High by Three-Headed Dragon. We got them all here in the studio tonight. That was a Butch Swim over on the cuts, right?
Absolutely.
Yes, oh, sir. Man.
All right, go ahead. Yeah, man. So how you guys doing tonight?
Good.
Cool, man. I appreciate y'all coming in, making it into the studio. That that does not go unnoticed. We appreciate whenever somebody wants to come on in and talk to us.
Also,
thank you for sending in your music. Also, that's absolutely super clutch. Yeah, and your ID, and whenever your ID 3 tags are right, then we know that you got it going on. You guys have been doing this project now for a while, right?
Yeah, it's been in the works for a while. It just keeps getting better.
Yeah, so the last time I saw you guys play live, I was trying to get out to that thing in Cupertino. But last time I saw you guys play live was over at that show at Liquid. That was a blast, man. That was a good time.
Yeah, man. That was a nice lineup, but that was Rebels Camp was there as well, right?
Yeah. That was a hell of a night.
That's been a minute.
Yeah.
Been a little minute.
So let's take it to the beginning. Like, when did you guys all start like collaborating together? When did Three Headed Dragon become a thing? Because I know you guys have all been like prospectively doing like your own thing in San Jose for a minute now. Like, when did you guys kind of come together as a collaboration?
Shoot. What was it, like 2014, 13? I mean, we'd been rocking for years, like kind of just, you know, as solo artists, we just collaborate together.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But as far as officially becoming the Three-Headed Dragon, like, man, had to be 2014, 15.
Yeah. Nice.
Something yeah. like that.
Sounds yeah. about right.
That's awesome. And then, so do you guys, like, as far as when you're coming together to put those tracks together, is it usually kind of a group effort, or do you guys all just kind of like, how does your guys' process work? You know, I'm always kind of interested in that sort of thing.
I mean, it's purely organic. You know what I mean? We either produce a beat, or we work with our brother Butch Swim, or, you know, even like a couple more in-house producers, and we just vibe on it, you know? Like, it's a real writing session, you know? We vibe on it, we conceptualize, like, a topic, a direction in which we want to go in.
Yeah.
And, I mean, you know, working with these guys, you know, being proficient MCs, the rest of it comes pretty easy.
That's cool. How long, what's your next show that you got coming up?
We actually don't have anything on the calendar coming up right now.
That's rare.
Yeah.
I just realized, like, dang, we don't got nothing really lined up right now.
Huh? Yeah, it's weird not to have something lined up. We do have some things in the works that we're working on, but it's not on the calendar yet.
I see. And then you guys got a podcast too, right? Are you doing that like as a group, or is that just kind of a little side project? Or tell us about the podcast you guys do.
Well, yeah, man. During the pandemic, we started a little live stream podcast. We call it Big Chillin' with Diff Dope. You know what I'm saying? Like, we are different dope music. So basically, I mean, we built a lot of our network through live shows. You know what I'm saying? We're out there, we're meeting the people, shaking hands and all of that. You know what I mean? And once the pandemic hit and the shows got shut down, it was like, damn.
Can't shake hands anymore.
Can't shake no hands, man. Kissing babies and shit. Can't do that no more. So we had to wiggle a little bit. I had to figure something else, you know, a little different to do. You know what I mean? And you know what I'm saying? Like, it started out just kind of a one-off. We were just doing what do you call them? Those live stream shows everybody was doing.
Yeah.
Let's be real. Those suck. But
we did a lot of them.
We did a bunch of them, though. But it's not the same, man.
After a while, though, I think it's almost more about consistency and like just doing it over and over and over again. Yeah. Like, cause then you're kind of building something, you know.
But either way, like, we, you know what I'm saying, we had like a little pre-show where we were just hanging out, just talking mess, and, you know what I mean, drinking, smoking, hanging out. We had a post game where we kind of, you know, talked about what we did, and we were smoking, drinking, chilling, and I don't know, people in the chat, you know what I mean, chiming in and having fun, and we're like, huh, this is all right. Like, we should keep doing this.
That's cool. How did it go for doing it live, like at a venue?
It was great, actually. So we were celebrating our 100th episode. It's
cool.
Been 2 years since we started that podcast, live stream. And we decided to do it how it was originally intended, and that was live for the people. And it was just great to have all the people that we normally would see in the chat in person, you know, for the show. And, you know, we didn't have a lot of our talking pieces that we normally do, because, you know, we came there to rock a show and party and everything with everybody. But that's what originally Big Chillin' was.
Yeah.
So it was great to have some like real life Big Chillin' going on for the 100th episode. Shout out everyone that came out and rocked
big time shout out with us.
You know, shout out Doc Black and Mr. Yep. Juice, Little Rip, Chuckles, Dig'em the Dealer. You know, I appreciate everyone that came and showed up from every corner of the city. It was a good time.
That's cool. Well, shit, man, I got a few different tracks. What track should we maybe hear next? if you guys had to pick something off the new album. We already heard Flying High.
Let's listen to Eat You Alive.
I like that. Three-headed dragon.
Eat You Alive. This track is produced by the legendary Havoc from Mobb Deep.
Oh, shit.
So we had a lot of fun with this track.
That's awesome. Well, you're hearing it here first, if you've never heard it before.
My squad'll eat you alive, you feel me? My squad'll eat you alive, that's how we do it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, you understand? My squad'll eat you alive, there's nothing to it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, my squad'll motherfucking eat you alive, that's how we move it, homie. Stay hungry, predator or prey, this is true game. We stay above you on the food chain.
You think that you can slay the dragon? Well, get in line. You'll only find me around these rappers when it's dinner time. I'm sick with this, carnivorous is how we've been defined. I disembowel competition just to kill the time. The squad garbage, y'all shouldn't even continue. I'm looking at your label roster like what's on the menu. You nothing but a food source when you walk in the venue. Napkin in my lap, fork and knife when I get in you. Fire breathing beastin' on these heathens, got them fully shook. Hit them with the flames just to make sure that they fully cook. Snipe from long range like a shot that Chris Mullin took. Your obituary page will bring you new fame. Listen, this is true game. I devour my enemies, turn their bones into jewelry, call it a food chain.
God damn.
And I can will it to happen. You just a motherfucking meal to a dragon, so tread carefully.
My squad'll eat you alive, you feel me? My squad'll eat you alive, that's how we do it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, you understand? My squad'll eat you alive, there's nothing to it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, my squad'll motherfucking eat you alive, that's how we move it, homie. Stay hungry, predator or prey, this is true game. We stay above you on the food chain.
My squad tearing tissues, ripped muscles and cartilage. We the hardest, bitch, and it's been that way since the start of it. Hear the shit you talking, but we don't make no regard of it. Name your favorite, I'll show you what an edible artist is.
What's that?
We crushing bones, separating joints from ligaments. Do it for the benefit of my niggas that's with the shit.
Right.
We just trying to live a bit, need sustenance to do that.
Yeah.
We three kings with aces up our sleeves, fuck you knew that. Fire inhalation creates a burning sensation. We up in your system like urinary inflammation. Sharpening up our teeth, we preparing to bite you. Should be fearing for your life, at least if you're hearing us right.
Right.
But when we airing the mic, just stay out of my path.
To
end up marinated and grilled after an ice bath. And if you wonder about the appetite that I have, you'll find out what's gonna happen whenever you fuck with my staff.
What's gonna happen?
My squad'll eat you alive, you feel me? My squad'll eat you alive, that's how we do it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, you understand? My squad'll eat you alive, there's nothing to it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, my squad'll motherfucking eat you alive, that's how we move it, homie. Stay hungry, predator or prey, this is true game. We stay above you on the food chain.
Insides are sinking through the life force of a talentless. The strongest tip to struggle, but still end up a bloody mess. Dismantling clavicles, the mashing the mandibles is next. Consuming their energy, the dragon, we manifest a flex. Beautiful flex, step on the bull's neck with a bicep. Pushing that different dope stronger than what's inside of your Pyrex. That one hit or quitter, the inferior often bitter. I ain't talking about the feelings, we can't taste them when we're beating. Fuck the average, spreading damage, exercise that are out for advantage. Venues and towns and cities we ravage, executed, meaning a savage. Joints and ligaments snap like cabbage. Mini track feast wheels, we can't hack it. So many bodies restoring limbs and freezers, extra baggage. Now it's time to set the table, I know you wanna party with three. Our dinner guests include Uncle Hannibal, his cousin Jeffrey, pull up a chair and enjoy some friends on the side. Preferring fleshes, that corpses, we're preparing to eat you alive.
My squad'll eat you alive, you feel me? My squad'll eat you alive, that's how we do it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, you understand? My squad'll eat you alive, there's nothing to it, homie. My squad'll eat you alive, my squad'll motherfucking eat you alive, that's how we move it, homie. Stay hungry, predator or prey, this is true game. We stay above you on the food chain.
Stay hungry. That was dope, man. Fucking three-headed dragon, eat you alive. We got them here in the building. If you want to give the show a call, you can give it a shot. 415-903-PLEX. But you're going to have a lot better luck just going in the chat room. twitch.tv/EchoPlexMedia. Man, so when did this most recent album come out?
So this album's actually about to come out. We're we compiled a lot of the tracks we've been working on,
mm-hmm.
and we ended up kind of skimming it down a little bit, and then we ended up adding stuff to it. So, like I said, it kept getting better, and now we're about ready. We're at where we're like, it's time. And you know, we've been dropping singles from it, staying consistent with that. And I think after this last single, I think it's about time.
That's cool. And then you just recently released a new music video as well, right?
Yeah, man. Dragon Style, new single, new video. Check it out, YouTube, all streaming platforms.
Dude, that track hits.
Shout out Imp Gang shooting the video.
You know what I'm saying, Noble Cinema. You know what I'm saying, on the video, he's doing huge things in the Bay and beyond. I mean,
yeah, both of them.
Shout out to Nobi and Jug. But yeah, man, it's you know, we're active right now.
That's cool.
So, yeah, check out that video. That's pretty remarkable.
That's real cool. How long overall would you say like the process was? Because you said that there was kind of like some, you know, you'd take some things away and add other things in. Like, what was like the overall process, I guess, putting together this album?
It had kind of been in the works for a while. And like Mac had mentioned a few minutes ago, we had been doing music together for a while. So it kind of was started developing in the early stages before we had intended for it to even be a project.
That's cool.
You know, and then like YD said, you know, after that point, after it had started developing and us doing so much songs together, we kind of looked at what we had and then, you know, just kind of went from there, figured out what we wanted to do.
That's really cool. As far as like shows that you guys have gotten to do, maybe like pre-pandemic and post-pandemic, like you got any favorites or any that like stand out? Anything that you were like, damn, man, that was a really cool night.
The list is
that's
long.
Hard. Yeah, that's really, really hard.
Yeah, we rock a lot. We tour a lot. It's something that we've been blessed to do. Shout out to everybody that holds us down and has us out to their cities and rocking their events. We've been lucky to be able to rock like a lot of dope events.
Oh yeah, like off the top of my head, one of my personal favorites was when we rocked with there's a couple of them, man. Like, I'm getting a bunch of them. Like, we rocked with Crooked Eye, you know what I'm saying, down in L.A.
Nice.
That was off the hook.
Yeah, King Crook.
You know what I'm saying? We opened for R.A. the Rugged Man, fucking at his cool album release party. that was off the hook.
How about you?
Damn, rocking with, YD was one of the biggest promoters in San Jose for a while, man. Like,
that's facts.
We rocked with Gift the Gab.
Oh man, I remember that show.
Yeah, rest in peace, the homie Gift the Gab.
Peace,
man. We did a couple shows with him.
Man, yeah.
I'm trying to think, man. That's hard.
Man,
that's hard. I'm
just throw one out, man. There's too many.
I know.
It was the Afro Man show. That was a good one.
Afro Man show was really a good one too.
Did you guys get to blaze with him after?
Nah, like, it was a line of people like, yeah, you got a blood for you. Like, right,
yeah.
I'm going to just go to the parking lot, forget it.
Well, shit, we did mention Gift of Gab. We actually got a Landon Wordsworld track here that features the Gift of Gab.
Shout out Landon.
Hell yeah, this is 100%. Bro. We're going to be right back. We got Three-Headed Dragon in the building. Stay tuned. Share the stream. You know what to do.
Yo, where I'm from, these brothers keep a pistol in a Bible. Kept a shell for the beef, call it taco. I seen them all live fast, die slow. With another mouth to feed before their eyes close. Wartime veterans, I fed them in survival. Hit another lick until they splitting up the lotto. Got too much to talk about to give you that bravado. Kept a strong foundation if you shaking up a wobble. You know I keep a bottle, 100 proof to swallow. I pray my son don't follow, cause my thoughts are suicidal. Selling cats like a brothel to my thesis, and I'm liable to extend it like staccato to my enemies and rivals. Check it.
see there ain't no glass ceiling cause I'm off the wall. I fought the law till they raided me and caught the dogs. I've seen beautiful people in an ugly spot. I've broken laws just to feed my son, judge me not. I took a shot, through the plot, look at where I got. Lifting off the odds, no surprise, I was there a lot. Never hit the block, selling blocks, what a paradox. Sharing guap with my tops who ain't scared of cops. And I'll never pledge allegiance to some thieves who won't be satisfied until they see us on our knees. Brainwashing us on how to think with a fascist mind. They seen us rise from nothing in like half the time. Listen, man, you gotta be kidding. It's either gentrification or it's poverty stricken. We drew a line in the sand and took the property with them. You can either play basketball or rock with these rhythms and that's cool. But I'ma make it hard for them to digest. Screaming black power till they feel the pain in my chest. Don't insult the process, keep it all in context. Cause these days slavery ain't nothing but a mindset.
Ooh, everybody has a religion. Some living off their own philosophy. Upside down, happy days fading. Ain't no truth, there's no love given. What is the conclusion? What has to be said? Never back down, hold down the first place. What is your conclusion? What has to be done? Staying up and be the chosen one. Cause what you put in is what you get. Hey, what you give at times you won't get it back. Hey, what you put in is what you get. Hey, you gotta be 100%.
Where I'm from, some are heartless. Shooting crowds, man, woman, child, it's regardless. Picking up a book is like picking up the largest. Heaviest equipment, everybody is a target. But who's the real shooter, and what's the big picture? The truth is we are kings and we never was niggas. We lost our true self, but there's still a buzz in us. That's why we run up in your houses, cause we love dinner. Just like you love dinner, like what you want, nigga. See, in the hood, it gets so thick you need a blood thinner. And Willie Lynch's vision's a product of what's in the communities, the design of this country was in the tip to be designed for. Now just living is intense. And the fact that they call it a trap is no coincidence. People searching for the answer cause they soul is in the mess. Unity and revolution and destroying ignorance are the prime initiative till we find the missing bliss. And our eyes are open wider and the blind are given vision. And light until we get up and right on ignorance. Status rising and dividing all of Zion's mighty children. And silencing the guidance of the pilots of the wiseness of the eye between the eye that came to light a fire in ya. And find the sire in ya. And dialyze a mental. A rebel sees the devil is a liar like the system we're living in.
What you put in is what you get. Hey, what you give at times you won't get it back. Hey, what you put in is what you get. Hey, you gotta be 100%. What you put in is what you get. What you give at times you won't get it back. What you put in is what you get. You gotta be 100%.
Landon Wordswell, Gift of Gab, RIP, 100%. We're here with Three-Headed Dragon in the studio.
Yeah.
Yep.
Man, I'm stoked. I'm stoked that you guys are here for our first Local Love in the new bigger garage setup. It's definitely still a work in progress, but man,
I like the setup.
There's a lot of potential here.
This is dope,
and man. I'm happy about it. Yeah, if you guys ever want to come and use the studio, holler at producer Dave.
Oh shit. Hell yeah.
Dave's kung fu is the best, I have to say.
Thanks, Juan.
We have to take you up on that one of these days now.
Man, it's definitely a good time. So the next song I was going to play, rumor has it that this is a world exclusive. It hasn't been played on any streaming services yet. It hasn't been played on any other podcasts.
Uh-oh.
And we got it here.
What did you do?
It has not. I figured this is official, so.
We're music snobs, exclusive? Man. We love doing that sort of shit.
Let's do something exclusive, you know?
All right, so give this song an intro. What's this one about? What can we expect?
All right, so this track is called Bandwagon.
Okay.
And it you know, it one of our different collaborations, and shout out to our boy 40 Ounce Phil for the beat. And if you guys know about Live and Direct, that's San Jose shit right there. So, you know what I mean? Shout out to the boys over there and all the work that they've done. Real, real talented duo right there.
Most of.
But yeah, so we got that production behind us. We kind of got, if you haven't noticed, man, you know, we kind of got a vibe, you know, we got a little funk swag to us, you know.
Yeah.
When you listen to the music, and this fit right up in there. So honestly, this song speaks for itself.
That's awesome. Well, you're hearing it here first on Local Love, EchoPlexMedia.com, Three-Headed Dragon, Bandwagon, get on theirs.
Song to increase our bandwagon. We all the fire, breathing three-headed dragon. How many of y'all gon' ride with us? How many of the people gon' ride with us? We've been down through the years for more than just a few years. A couple of situations, but we fought them with no fear. We ride for each other. Will you ride with us? How many of the people gon' ride with us?
Can't call it. Who's trying to ride with us? Hot box down the block, getting high with us. Packed house, dope crowd, getting live with us. In competition, no, they don't wanna collide with us. We go hard, directing the sound like sonar. And we bring the house down from the back to the front yard. Jedi mind tricks with some EA ski. With some San Ho flavor, that's 3HD. Got some large aspirations with underground sense. Kill self-doubt, it ain't come around since. So I'm looking for a win in any venue that I'm passing through. That's why we kill it in a couple different avenues. Didn't know, get familiar with the dragon. There's a little room on the back of the bandwagon. We getting love in places that we never been to. Cause we got what you need, so what you into? The way we do it, got them feeling the style. From seven trees to the miracle mile. So get on the wagon when we come to your town. But even if you don't, we'll still be shutting it down. That's how we do.
This is a song to increase our bandwagon. We all the fire, breathing three-headed dragon. How many of y'all gonna ride with us? How many of the people gon' ride with us? We've been down through the years for more than just a few years. A couple of situations, but we fought them with no fear. We ride for each other. Will you ride with us? How many of the people gon' ride with us?
Where the fam be at? Cities, hills, and flats. We're taking everybody with us to the top and back. As J, where I lay my hat, dress a piece to Jack. We're rejuvenating the Bay Area. In fact, six eyes, three spears, air. We sear it when we see red. And the year is scorching tracks before they even created. With my brothers, we keep on pushing for everyone that's faded. Every week in and week out for a clout, we're not jaded. It's true. The reason why we do what we do is to simply produce news to brighten up blue afternoons. Waking foggy heads up like Saturday morning cartoons. But fuck all the funny shit. Since our crew is the platoon, and that includes you. Every single one is on support of hype to help the three-headed dragon rise faster archetype to better sights, wedding eyes for the brighter lights. Till we getting paid to sleep in days and rock the stage at night. To all copycat ass, just know the end is nigh. There's a storm that's brewing, bringing rapture to the times. So spit out your power and let out your war cry. Everybody knows that I'm down for mine. Are you ready to ride?
This is the song to increase our bandwagon. We all the fire, breathing three-headed dragon. How many of y'all gonna ride with us? How many of the people gonna ride with us? We've been down through the years for more than just a few beers. A couple of situations, but we fought them with no fear. We ride for each other. Will you ride with us? How many of the people gonna ride with us? This is the song to increase our bandwagon. We all the fire, breathing three-headed dragon. How many of y'all gonna ride with us? How many of the people gonna ride with us? We've been down through the years for more than just a few beers. A couple of situations, but we fought them with no fear. We ride for each other. Will you ride with us? How many of the people gonna ride with us?
To the sound of words and beats bumping, but there's nobody awake and the speakers ain't thumping. So really now there is no sound around, just the impact of ideas when they start to compound. And the scratch of the pencil upon the notebook with no hook and no singing chords. Cause I'd rather spit it raw for a minute more. I'd just rather spend time swimming in beats and bend rhymes and maybe even mend minds as I break apart the meanings and trend lines like 10 times in one day in these rhymes that I spray and relay just to never say what I don't ever do on the day-to-day basis. I don't spray to save faces. I play just to maintain homeostasis. Making waves with the air he displaces. I wander through stress and percussive emphasis. I mean emphasis. Coming up with all kinds of shit that could stem from this number one mentalist. Bathing in a bathtub of cumbersome pencil tricks. Tarantula bicks, I come stencil-less to the gunfight. I freehand it till it's done right. Got in my own hands, no matter what the drum's like. But my thoughts flow when the drum's tight and strong right. Cause I react to music like a plant does to sunlight. Yo, and pull it in, feel it seep through my skin and down through the muscle tissue deep now within. And let it rise like eyes to the skies of a thousand suns. Raining light like a thousand ones. Falling slow like the leaves down in autumn go. From gusts of wind when I rock a flow about to show. Yo, all this hip hop you got to know. Yo, and show you that I'm feeling it in medium I'm breathing in. Cause really it ain't easy kid to be above the median. You gotta put in work and spend time seasoning your style up and ease it and slow cooked and steaming in the brain vein dreaming of mad colors believing them. Yo, dreaming of mad colors believing them. Yo, mad colors and believing them.
Yes, that was Old Soul with Spend Time, and before that, that was our guest Three-Headed Dragon with their track Bandwagon. And we're about to get them here to be doing a live performance. This is the first performance in the new studio. If you're tuned in live, you're getting to see it first. And I'm stoked for it. We got Three-Headed Dragon. You guys ready? All right, Peanut Gallery, let's give them a round of applause. Let's go.
Yeah, headquarters. Nice intimate stage right here. Three.
Yeah.
HD.
Fall simple, we gon' burn the source. We earn the torch. Spitting fire all over the planet. Now the earth is scorched. More than a title, consider it a revival of the real shit. 20 years from now, we the ones that you gon' say still hit. That's the truth of life, and you really cannot conceal it. It's for that very fact, I conceded it makes you ill quick. Lemon, lime, orange, or banana, you slipping on pills, bitch. 3HD's a serious problem, you gotta deal with. Like it or not, you right that we hot. Been exhaling flame for years, I promise this won't be the night that we stop. Far as weed, I like it a lot, so I light it a lot. And if I'm smoking anything, it got the right to be pie. Some of my fam don't like it, I challenge them right on the spot. Fuck our enemies and haters, see our delight when they fly. 3HD, when it's said and done, you can't deny us the top. Give us the stage, we move the crowd, they see the pride that we got. What we do been doing, if it is, no stopping in sight. See a force field around us when we rocking the mic. All wanna be competition, well a lot of it's hype. Even calling themselves competitors, they're not in the right. Jocking the bite, original and criminal minded. Dare you if you think I hit a subliminal, find it. This one's for my fans, shout out the ones that's behind us. You loving what you hear, then hit the button, rewind it.
Do it, deep breath and exhale, you're not consumed with the fire. Turn your crib into a funeral pyre. Been eclipsing all these artists that y'all choose to admire. Your favorite rapper probably using a wire. Sad state of affairs, keep it moving like I'm chasing a dare. With that constant elevation, chasing the stairs. It's a singer's rap, longer trip. But I can take it, it's the opposite of nondescript. Homie, I've been on my shit. MAQ, make you recognize the macronym. Third person and confidence like can't nobody rap with him.
Facts.
Highly favored.
Yep.
Player of the year. Why they coming off of the bench for a mid-major? It's like the final four. Time for war. Grinding more. Sky the floor. Old school. Underground. Dinosaur. My tumble finger at the bucket if you try to score. Looking confused like what you clash with a titan for? I'm real with this. Deal with this. Fearlessness. Killing this. With my brothers with levels above your silliness. Study the game with the bird's eye view. Then grab this mic and wreck it harder than you heard I do. You dig? Taking your territory. Torching your turf. It's like U.S. foreign policy. We're scorching the earth. Game giving, flame spitting until we cauterize the masses. Turn crowds to ashes without the use of matches.
One. Within the soil, every market bush will boil. And all vegetation will coil. Bow down to the ones that are royal. Want the flame to say, do not toil. With three kings of pleasure, so loyalty. All work a green land like for white land. For not recognizing the deity. Never had mercy for your insolence. These candy rappers just too sweet, so here's the insolence. Execution of the issue, lethal injection. Proper protection of the misuse of a microphone or any pad of pen. The saga just begins. Still campaigning for the win. Let's introduce the dragon. Trap these rats madman. Feel the heat off the environment. Through the warming is evident. Not heaven sent or heavenless missionaries.
You're the punishment.
Why the fuck we know for rocket shit? Taking off for Earth, different dope and beat a rocket ship. Rappers in our sector right here, they no longer wanna spit. Later rest your live event, we keep it dummy rip.
Rip.
The producer that's out there ready for action. With DHC, no bragging. The burner track down the ashes. For PGE, we're gassing. We're wrecking records like nothing nice. Tattoos rock to your whole block in a paradise. Masters with design, massive destructive device. King of the monsters, when rock, you'll pay your life as a price. Forever down the tie and propelling powers to rotten. All accusers of the abusers. Be the talent is fighting done.
3HD. It's that three-headed dragon.
3HD.
It's that three-headed dragon.
3HD.
We be that three-headed dragon. Ayy.
And we're scorching the earth.
Ayy. Ayy.
And we're scorching the earth.
You feel me? That's what we doing.
And we're scorching the earth.
It's that 3HD, man.
And we're scorching the earth.
Holla. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? What's up? What's up?
I felt like a warm-up.
Man, I'm loving that we have...
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate y'all.
All right, up next, we got Brush Beat.
Yo, okay, yo, shout out to our brother Butch Swim on this one.
Hey.
Some of my students in the classroom bugging, but it's all good. I got their back. They know I still love them. Tonight I'm trying to brush it off and enjoy my evening. Party through the rest of the night until the weekend. How do I begin? Let me invite some ladies. After the liquor fade me, let's practice making some babies. Wine steezing it. You know they got the weed roll. Ain't no drama in here. Everyone check their ego. At the door while I hit the floor to see what them ladies got in store. I'm trying to get in their drawers. Should I say in their drawers? Let them tickle my balls. No matter what, I'm selling these bitches, buying it all. I ain't trying it all. Make it look effortless. Try to bombard him, but tonight I might not ever quit. Middle finger to the sky, fuck it all. Got some bullshit in my life and I'm just trying to brush it off. Like fuck stress and strife. Got a couple issues and some drama in your life.
Brush it off.
If your kids misbehaving, baby daddy tripping, or you pissed off at your wife, brush it off. Cause we all got problems. But pouting about them really ain't gonna solve them. Brush it off. Functioning the people, look at all them. Everybody having fun. Damn, this party is awesome.
Yo, sometimes you gotta brush it off. No matter what you got going on in your life, right? Bottle of beakers in the room and blood smoke in the living room. See football on the tuba
on a Saturday afternoon.
Grabbing this fall soon, but I deserve a spot on the moon to keep me from losing my cool.
And slapping one of these dudes.
Why you on the grind? You kept the motives of other dudes. Maybe to alleviate your stress and even test the virtue. And the tuba scandalous players to want to accept anything when you broke when balling.
They haunt you.
But I ain't got the time. My watch stopped working. No bitches allowed unless some hoes twerking. Bring the Henny and Coke and get these girls perking. I get paid to party. Tell my wife I'm working.
I will.
Can't get hard if you're hard to get it in. That's just not only garbage, but it's a financial sin. So when I'm doing business, I never turn off my phone.
So what you
but
do?
I turn up and leave the bullshit alone. So brush it off.
Like fuck stress and strife. Got a couple issues and some drama in your life.
Brush it off.
If your kids misbehaving, baby daddy tripping, or you pissed off at your wife, brush it off. Cause we all got problems, but pouting about them really ain't gonna solve them. Function full of people, look at all them. Everybody having fun. Damn, this party is awesome.
We brushing it off already. It's only Tuesday. Let's get it, ayy. Tuesday night and I'm just getting off. Feel like throwing two middle fingers up to my boss.
Fuck
hella stress,
you.
Lot of drama, but I'm brushing it off. And getting faded at the bar
until they cutting me off.
Salute the bartender, give a pound to the selector. All that negativity, we striking from the record. These ladies got me feeling like a TV star. While I'm chugging on this Tangerine and PBR.
Yes.
So fresh when I step in the vicinity. Did a double take, it ain't a question that she feeling me. Three-headed dragon, get it blazing when we rock shit. Mess around and turn the fucking party to a
mosh pit.
Smoking good weed, mass amounts. Sky high in the building, watching asses bounce. Damn, good times, no, it can't be denied. So all that fuck shit, you can brush it to the side. Brush it off.
Like fuck stress and strife. Got a couple issues and some drama in your life.
Brush it off.
If your kids misbehaving, baby daddy tripping, or you pissed off at your wife, brush it off. Cause we all got problems, but pouting about them really ain't gonna solve them. Brush it off. Function full of people, look at all them. Everybody having fun, damn, this party is awesome. Fuck stress and strife. Got a couple issues and some drama in your life. Brush it off. If your kids misbehaving, baby daddy tripping, or you piss off at your wife, brush it off. Cause we all got problems, but pouting about them really ain't gonna solve them.
Brush it off.
Function full of people, look at all them. Everybody having fun, damn, this party is awesome.
Hey, hey.
Yeah,
ay,
yeah. Goddamn, this party is awesome.
Hey, Echoplex Media, what up?
Goddamn, this party is awesome. God damn, this party is awesome. You dealing with bullshit, brush it off. And it don't really matter what you going through, man. Whatever it is,
brush it off.
It could be your baby mama, your baby daddy, your kids, man.
Brush it off.
It could be that punk ass coworker at your job that you hate, or your boss, man.
Brush it off.
Or it could be that asshole that cut you off on the way to get here, man. Whatever it is,
brush it off.
Whatever you dealing with, man, just brush that shit off.
Yes, sir.
We came to have a good time with y'all tonight, man.
Ironically enough, I got cut off by a smart car on my way here, and it kind of pissed me off.
Just brush that shit off,
I'm taking your advice, man.
There you go. Buy a damn smart car.
Dumbest smart car I ever seen.
Three-headed dragon.
Local love.
Give it up, guys.
Yeah.
Hey. Where's my peanut gallery at? We got a live peanut gallery again. That feels so goddamn good.
Good times, man.
I must say, I love the intimate audience. Yeah. The intimate live audience, definitely. Oh.
We rocked many a time at Johnny V's at like 1:45.
Yes.
For like the bartender and the DJ, and that was it.
Yep.
That's dedication, man. That's dedication.
All good.
Anyways, smoking on the beat, I guess. What's this called? Smoking on?
So, flying high. You heard it earlier. We gonna rock it for y'all live.
All right. Love it.
Should have rolled one for this. Make it cinematic. Hey, oh, how thoughtful. Hey, so we just got the joint when we smoking. So we just got a joint, so we smoking. Hey, we say roll that shit, light that shit, smoke it.
Light that shit, smoke it, say roll that shit, light that shit, smoke it.
Hey. Roll that shit.
Okay. Whether it's a dub or renounce,
we be smoking.
My weed calls some shit I can't even pronounce. But I cop it and I chop it and I put it in a chopper. Share it with my partners, everybody feeling proper. Why my eyes red?
Why?
I'm pleading the fifth.
Uh-huh.
My soul stay lifted like sleazy and piff. Taking shake, wake and bake with the bleezer a split. Get a bag of trees if you're trying to give me a gift.
Word.
But chances are that I already got that. Floating through the clouds, feeling high as a top hat. Right around the corner, there's a store where I cop that. California living, ain't no way you could top that.
West Coast.
Let the music and the merry get you open.
We dragons.
I guess it's only proper that we smoke it.
Light it up.
You saw me rolling, then you probably saw me rolling high. So give your boy a pound when you see me floating by. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud.
Purple haze, sour D, I smoke it to empower me. There's a lot of strains that I love just cause they so flowery. When I'm feeling stressed out, the chronic is my best route. Any smoking session is incomplete if I'm left out. That's how I find relief after a day I've had to grind it out. Everybody got their reasons for smoking, and mine's about searching for my inner peace. My day been heavy. Take a C-note to the dispensary. I've been paid already. That's the only other green I need to make me satisfied. Can I get as high as yesterday? Well, shit, I have to try. Why DMC and Ash came through with pounds of hash, and they fronted me the other week when I was out of cash. I got y'all back. Let's get higher than the Taliban. And after, I'ma call my special friend, take her to Tallyland. When it comes to breathing the finest, I'm that nigga. You were listening to the annotations of a wax figure. So what you smoking on?
We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud.
And now we flying high.
Floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Floating on the cloud.
Mentally floating through a state of cosmic boating, looking for a way to navigate this ocean of commotion. Whiskey usually is my potion, but it rarely keeps my hands still. That depends on motivation. At the times I know they can't kill, but the strong will and meditation. With medication, I am certain I would feel sedation. And AIDS with patient, deal with the cash cops, thugs and racists. Told people are basic, so I just hit back. Hit the haze and try to erase it. Smells a lot of color poppies, felt the light of sunshine. The theory is crystallized, all I keep her over night. The ember burning in my lungs, it compliments a good time. Put some four duffels, lighter, other bullshit in my mind. For taking a moment, you know we're stuck in a bind. Or pushing stupid thoughts back that don't need to rewind. It's easy to get caught up in the everyday grind. Till you grind it to indica, then relax and recline. So
what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we're flying high, floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud.
time. And now we flying high, floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high, floating on the cloud. So what you smoking on? We smoking on the loud. And now we flying high. Now everybody say, roll that shit, like that shit, smoke it. Said roll that shit, like that shit, smoke it. Where the weed at?
Here.
Where the weed at?
There.
Where the weed at?
Here.
Where the weed at? Where the weed at? Where the weed at?
There.
Where the weed at?
Hey, it's in my pocket right now.
What you smoking on, baby? What you smoking on?
Hey, I said,
baby, what you smoking on? Tell me what you smoking on.
Pass it to us.
Hell yeah. That's for all our cannabis connoisseurs out there.
Thank you for passing it to us. You beat me to the punch.
Thank you for passing it to us.
You already passed it to us. Thank you.
Man. That was Three-Headed Dragon with our first live performance here in the studio. Give it up one more time, Peanut Gallery. There we go. Man.
Local love. Thank y'all. Thank y'all.
That was fantastic.
Thank you for having us. I didn't know we were performing, man, but damn.
Well, hey, I like that you're always ready, man. I like that you're always ready. So, all right. Well, to answer your question, Dirtbag Dan has an answer. You asked what he's smoking on. He's smoking on concentrate.
Concentrate. Oh,
what up, man? Yeah. Nail it, inhale it, chill. 408, you know what I'm talking about.
Still smoking on
concentrate.
Shit, a motherfucker couldn't contemplate. Uh-huh. Where I come from, that's commonplace. Where y'all from, y'all copping, ayy. Get a gram of the wax, oil for the pen, cold water hash. I'm a businessman, we getting cold, huh?
Concentrate.
Take a dab and relax. OG Kush got a couple of packs. Turn it to wax, ain't no fucking with that.
No fucking
concentrate. That's a wrap. Ain't nobody here need a pack of them raps. BHO packed that in a pen. Hit the glass globe and we at it again. Got it looking like crack. Cabin in the mountains where we blast in the back. Got the power 5 in the glass 2-pack. About to let a couple cans pass through that. Dirtbag when they ask who that. Got the honeycomb by the zone, true that. Yup, watch the Pyrex bubble up. If it come out light, we might just double up and make twice the cake. You can find me in the kitchen like I like to bake. I got Girl Scout cookie shatter by the OZ. If you like the peanut butter, try the OG. We can make it into whatever we have to. Shatter on a platter, honeycomb in the vacuum. Yep. It may take a couple tries for me, but when I'm finished, they gon' sell it 55 a G. And that's retail, club prices. You could look around, ain't nothing like this shit. Smelling just like the flowers do. When one hit just might overpower you. I'm talking panic attack, it got the power to make a grown man look like a coward, dude. You better pace yourself if you dab with me. I had you feeling like you smoked a whole half a pea. This ain't tree, this that.
Concentrate.
Shit, a motherfucker couldn't contemplate. Where I come from, that's commonplace. Where y'all from, y'all copping, ayy. Get a gram of the wax, oil for the pen, cold water hash, I'm a businessman, we getting cold, huh?
Still smoking on.
Shit, a motherfucker couldn't contemplate. Where I come from, that's commonplace. Where y'all from, y'all copping, ayy. Get a gram of the wax, oil for the pen, cold water hash, I'm a businessman, we can go on.
Nails lit, gentlemen. Dab away.
Every single second of every day, everyone is concentrated.
Dip a zone and re-up. All of the homies, they can't get enough. Stuck to the couch after taking a puff.
Concentrate.
Breaking it up. If this shit crumbles, we making a buck. Drop a few crumbles on top of the skillet. Close up the cap, hit the button and kill it.
Concentrate.
Fuck it, I'm lit. Give me your trim and I'm running it quick. This shit is gold, ain't no fun in a zip. If you want it, you buy it, you son of a bitch. We stay vaped out. Ran a 10 pack, so we caked out. You can tell it's fire when you're purging it. Made a few stacks, so we splurged a bit. Take a perfect hit. If the flower ain't fresh, it ain't worth the shit. But it's all grown out here. SJC, we getting blown out here. At the park, we roll the cone out here. You don't wanna hear the price of a zone out here. You can get a big bag for real cheap, but I'ma have to take a big dab to feel free.
Still smoking on.
Concentrate.
still smoking on.
Shit, a motherfucker couldn't contemplate. Hey. Where I come from, that's commonplace. Hey. Where y'all from, y'all copping? Hey. Get a gram of the wax, oil for the pen, cold water hash. I'm a businessman, we getting cold, huh?
Still smoking on.
Shit, a motherfucker couldn't contemplate. Where I come from, that's commonplace. Where y'all from, y'all copping? Hey. Get a gram of the wax, oil for the pen, cold water hash. I'm a businessman, we getting cold, huh?
Dirtbag Dan, Able Abilities, Concentrate. That's what they're smoking on. We got Three-Headed Dragon here in the building with us still.
Yeah.
Man. Yeah. That performance was fucking great. Yeah. Like,
thank y'all, man. Thank y'all.
Thanks,
you,
man.
Like, I don't know, because I've seen you guys perform like a plethora of times, but I love that you guys always kind of have that like casual chemistry, like about like working with each other and like, I don't know, just everything, like, your stage presence is fantastic. So our chat was blowing up over it, and yeah, I appreciate you guys doing that. That was great. So where can people find you? Where's the best place for people to find you, follow you, stalk you, all that good shit? Maybe not stalk you, I don't know. Stalkers aren't that fun.
I mean, at 3HD Official on IG, you can find us all in there. You can find us on Facebook, Three-Headed Dragon, or just facebook.com/3HD Music. That's a good way to, if you're on there. All streaming platforms, 3-Headed Dragon. Check out some music, man. There's tons of singles out there.
Also, you guys can find your music on Instagram. Like if you want to put it to your posts and stuff like that.
Yeah,
I always love when I can do that.
I love doing that. Yeah,
man. Because like for doing a local love promotion, if I can find the artist on like IG or something like that and put it to my story, I love doing stuff like that. It's great.
Yeah, and then you can also find us. We with some of our we're part of a collective called Diff Dope. That's a kind of like our label backing besides RDV Promo. And we got tons of dope ass artists on the squad. Mr. Juice, Little Rip, Dragon, Aesol, shout out to homie Aerosol, man. Like, that's a real vet right there. We got Jay Peasy, you know, he's been in the game for a long time. We got super squad. You know, Piff, you know, E-Piff's on there. You've been rocking with us from the beginning. And you just got, like, a super squad of artists that, like, up and down. Shout out Royale, the mobster. It's just been a great time these last 8 years making music. But we got a chance to really highlight all that with the new All Bay Music magazine.
Oh, damn.
Which is now an cannabis magazine also, so there's like a cannabis side and there's like a music side. So shout out All Bay Music.
Get stoned and listen to music is the moral of that story.
Yeah, I mean, like, that's when it's, and then right on like basically like the first page, guys get a full full like article on us, and then there's a QR code that links to an interview that we did, and it's got our website and a bunch of our albums out here. So shout out All Bay Music. Make sure you check that out. Shout out Mr. Juice, Butch Swim, E-Piff. Squad, Diff Dope.
That's awesome, man.
At Diff Dope, everywhere.
Everywhere.
Man, Twitter, IG, all that good stuff. At Diff Dope, at 3HD Official.
Our boy MXD Persona. Shout out MXD Persona and Hoopty. MXD Persona is going to be getting our Diff Dope TikTok running right now because he's the man over there right now.
Nice. Well, and then probably after this show, after the podcast part is over, but during our segment that we call Red Light, it's just kind of the all the fun shit that happens afterwards. We'll probably play that music video for our viewers and stuff like that too. I think that'll be pretty cool.
But yeah, Dragon Style, man. Subscribe to the new YouTube. Subscribe to Diff Dope on YouTube. It's where we have Big Chillin' with Diff Dope. You know, 100 episodes.
That's great.
You know, diffdope.com. Check us out over there. We got a shop over there.
I should just drag like the Echoplex crew over to the next time you guys are doing a live stream. We'll just roll hella deep, like bring a lot of weed. It'll be great.
Yeah, man. Party up.
Well, damn. Well, I got one more track. I got two tracks actually here. Which one should I do? Triangle Offense or Dragon Style?
Well, I suppose go out on Dragon Style. We just dropped that.
Awesome. You know,
streaming everywhere. Check that out, Dragon Style.
Streaming everywhere and just released a music video for it. This is Dragon Style. Thanks again, guys. Really appreciate you coming out, and we will definitely have you out here again.
The laboratories and arsenals of all civilized nations. The most powerful, the newest, the most devastating of weapons.
We headed, we fire breathing, and we on the attack. Anybody who know what's good for them is watching they back. When we hit your screen, it's a 10.10 on the Richter. Competition get crushed as soon as they enter the picture. Real time, a claymation, we bout to decimate ya. And they get eaten alive if they underestimate us. We stepping on cars and cracking the pavement. Changing the world with a plethora of powerful statements. We could fit the globe in our mouths if we open wide enough. Leaving competition deceased, cause they ain't live as us. So bear witness to something mystical and mythical. Far from typical, cause we tower over the pinnacle. Probably shouldn't say this cause we modest and we earnest. But when we exhale, our breath is hotter than a furnace. Against us, King Kong or Godzilla will be dead. My dragon will kill you with any one of his three heads. Yeah, how we do it, how we do it, dragon style.
Dragon style.
We do it dragon style.
Dragon style. We do it dragon style.
I said it, we do it dragon style. Yeah.
With
dragon style.
With dragon style. Call us the three-headed dragon, or 3HD. Three highly defined killers on the MIC. Three hunters doing work, catching prey like a predator. Run the game with unlimited terms like a senator. So where is cracking at? Yup, you'll find us right there. Live in the flesh, a whack rapper's worst nightmare. But times three, flames hit you from three ways and leave the mic smoking like my car with my trees blaze. Bringing a little bit of what the culture lacking. Fall up in the function and it's something like release the kraken. Enter the dragon and exit with the fakery. Monster stomping through your city, nothing you can say to me. Try me once and I can bet that you won't try again. You don't want no problems with the three-headed Leviathan.
Nope.
The crowd jumping, let me know we on the right course. Link to the past when connected to the Triforce. Three-headed.
Yeah, how we do it, dragon style.
Dragon style.
Do it dragon style.
We do it dragon style.
I said we do it dragon style. Yeah, do it dragon style.
Do it dragon style.
In an instant, you can find yourself inside of an imprint. You cannot run the dragon, even at a insane sprint. Combined with insane spit, them slick linguistics. The funds in which we stand it will make you do a backflip. Destructive behemoth with no previous weakness. Destroying your speakers at club features. Cats be jumping out your sneakers. Freezing your AC, melting your heater. Better become a believer. We starting throwing frontal and triple hitters with no reliever. Leveling foundations across nations. United humanitarian efforts will never corral this type of devastation. Let no venue go emblazoned. I can tell they're listening, cause when they get me, I see faces lit with eyes. Shimmering, classic with every lyrical titan in rap history, propelling their arguments. 3HD is worth remembering. That's three headed dragon, YD, Madman, and Max D's. Representative of RDV with Butcher at the bottom.
If you like what we're doing at Echoplex and aren't into Twitch, please join our Patreon at patreon.com/Echoplex. For $5, you can get every show from beginning to end sent to you as an MP3, even the stuff we bleep out because it's too spicy for Twitch. Echoplex would not be where we are today if it wasn't for the community support we receive. Find out all the ways you can support the show at echoplexmedia.com/support.